Welcome back to the Budweiser live broadcast. We are at the Autry Museum of Western Heritage. I'm Miralee Kelly. I do the midday show on KSCA. Now, me being an East Coast transplant, I love to play California artists. It grounds me. It makes me feel proud to be here. He is one of us. He's from Downey, California. He's got kind of his own little Western heritage thing going on. He was a part of two very influential California bands, the Blasters and X. His solo albums are on High Tone Records. His songs have been covered by Joe Ely and Dwight Yoakam, among others. There's so much to say. Your book of poetry, Dave, has just been published. It's called Any Rough Times Are Now Behind You. Is that right?
Yeah, tongue in cheek, you know.
Okay, and so I guess ahead of us tonight, No Rough Times. He is the king of California. He's live on FM 101.9. Please say hello to Dave Alvin and the California Kings.
Thank you very much. It's one more midnight, and her man is still gone. The night moves too slow, and she tries to remember the heat of his touch while listening to the border radio. She calls toll free and requests an old song, something they used to know. She prays to herself that wherever he is, he's listening to the border radio. This song comes from 1962, dedicated to a man who's gone 50,000 watts out of Mexico. This is the border radio. Border radio. She thinks of her son asleep in his room, and how her man won't see him grow. She thinks of her life and she hopes for a change while listening to the border radio. To a man who's gone 50,000 watts out of. This is the border radio. This is the border radio. Where they play her a song, Cupid, pull back your bow. Straight to my lover's heart for me. Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me. But you can't concentrate. Wonders why he had to go. It's one more midnight, and her man is still gone. She's still listening to the border radio. This song comes from 1962, dedicated to a man who's gone. 50,000 watts out of Mexico. This is the border radio. This is the border radio. This is the border radio.
Thank you. Well, it is it's a great honor and privilege to be here at the Gene Autry Museum of Western Heritage, and it's great fun to be here with 101.9 FM, and it's very nice of them to invite me to come here and play, and I sound like a statue. Live radio. I was never born to be Jack Benny.
Okay.
Well, I couldn't think of a better place to do this next song, and we'll send it out to my dad, who's listening tonight on the radio, or at the radio, or to the radio. Oh, I'm just in fine form. I left my home and my one true love east of the Ohio River. Her father said we'd never wed, for I had neither gold nor silver. But my darling dear, please shed no tears, for I think that it's fair to warn you that I'll return to claim you as the king of California. Over deserts hot and mountains cold, travel the Indian country, whispering your name under lonesome skies, and your memory my only company. But my darling dear, please have no fear, for I think that it's fair to warn you that I'll return to claim your head as the king of California. I went up from Sacramento town to the Sierra Gulf here, and I worked my stake on a riverbank, dreaming just how a rich man feels. Now my darling dear, listen here, for I think that it's fair to warn you that I'll return to claim you as the king of California. Yet I still recall your tender kiss, though his bullet in my chest is burning. Oh, my darling dear, please shed no tear, for I think that it's fair to warn you that I'll return to claim you as the king of California. claim your hand as the king of California. Thank you very much. Well, this next song is, that was about California then. We'll do a song about California now. And send this one out to everybody that lives everywhere from Irwindale through Pico Rivera and Whittier and Downey and Bellflower and Artesia, Santa Fe Springs, Norwalk, Artesia. Did I say Artesia? Hawaiian Gardens. What's that? West Covina? Well, all right. But technically, the West Covina is not near where this song takes place. But you seem like a nice person. I'll give you West Covina. Anyway, this is a song about this is a song about West Covina. I was born by a river, but it was paved with cement. I was born by a river, but it was paved with cement. But still I'd stand on that dry river and dream that I was soaking wet. Someday it's gonna rain, someday it's gonna pour, someday that old dry river, you know it, won't be dry anymore. Well, I played in the orange groves till they bulldozed all the trees. Yeah, I played in the orange groves till they bulldozed all the trees. But still I'd stand amongst the dead stumps and smell blossoms on the leaves. Someday it's gonna rain, someday it's gonna pour, someday all those dead trees, well, you know they won't be dead anymore. Yeah. I fell in love with a woman, but she did not fall for me. I fell in love with you, baby, but you did not fall for me. Now I'm as dry as that old river, and I'm as dead as those old trees. Someday it's gonna rain, someday it's gonna pour, someday all this old heart of mine, gonna fall in love once more. Someday it's gonna hurt, someday it's gonna pour, someday that old dry river, you know it won't be dry. Thank you, thank you. Well, in her introduction, she said that I have kind of a California thing going on here. So let's do a song that I didn't write. This is a song that, last year I co-produced a record with a songwriter named Tom Russell called Tulare Dust, which was a tribute to one of the great California songwriters, Mr. Merle Haggard. And Merle's up there in the up there with Brian Wilson and Tom Waits as far as native-born California great songwriters. And they wrote about different things, but they came from the same place. So this is a song, this is a one of Merle's great California songs.
And I'll never swim Kern River again. It was there that I met her, there that I lost my best friend. Now I'd live in the mountains, I drifted up here with the wind. And I may drown in still waters, I'll never swim Kern River again. Well, I was born in an oil town, but my gushing never came in. And the river was a boundary darling and I used to swim. One night in the moonlight, the swift current swept her life away. Now I'd live on Lake Shasta, Lake Shasta, where I will stay. And I'd never swim Kern River again. My best friend. I live in the mountains, I drifted up here with the wind. And I may drown in still waters, I'll never swim again. Kern River runs down. We know it ain't deep nor wide, but it's a mean piece of water, my friend. And I may pass on the highway, but you know I'll never swim Kern River again. And I'll never swim Kern River again. My best friend. And I live in the mountains, I drifted up here with the wind. And I may drown in still waters, I'll never swim Kern River again. Yeah, I may pass on the highway, I'll never swim Kern River again.
Thank you. One for Merle Haggard. All right, I think time to do a couple of things. One is I'd like to introduce the guys up here to my left. For you people at home on the radio, it's to your right. On the stand-up bass, the stand-up bass from somewhere in the High Sierras, Mr. Gregory Boaz. And over to my right, one of the best musicians I've ever known, and I've known a few. From Santa Fe Springs, California, he produced my record, King of California, and he's played on all my records, and he's played on just about everybody else's records. He's a great musician, a good guy, And this is a hell of an introduction for Mr. Greg Lease. And several years ago, back when I had hair, I had a band right after I left the Group X, and it was called the All Nighters, and Greg was a member. And I'd like to bring out right now a guy that was also a member of that band. He's also somebody who's played on just about everybody's record, but don't hold that against him. He's a great musician and a good guy, and I can always count on him for brain lock. I can always count on him to make me sound better. Anyway, I'd like to bring up Mr. John Duke Logan.
Thanks, Brother Dave.
You're welcome, Duke. There's a barn burning, baby. There's a barn burning, baby. No, I can't say who's to blame. There's a barn burning, baby. There's a barn burning, baby. No, I can't say who's to blame. Well, no one knows who did it, baby. And you best not ask my name. You better close your windows. You better close your windows. Better stay right in your bed. You better close your windows. You better close your windows. Lock your door, honey. Stay in bed. Yeah, there's a barn burning, baby. Say somebody's dead. And there's an evil in this land. Good man's a prison. Good man's a prison. And a bad man runs free. Good man's in prison. Good man's in prison. And a bad man runs free. Yeah, there's a barn burning, baby. Best not say you spoke to me. 'Cause there's a need.
In this land.
this land. Is it born with a baby? Is it born with a baby? Oh, I can't say who's to blame.
Thank you very much. Let's get... You know, KSCA has been nice enough to play my records, and they're also nice enough to play Jukes records. We'd like to do one of Jukes songs right now.
It's the title track of my album called The Chill. It's not about the weather element so much it's about a cruise down that boulevard of everything that's kind of good to you, gives you the chill. I'd like to send it out to the great folks of 101.9 and to the great audience of 101.9 for their response to it. I appreciate it very much. It goes a little bit like this.
Chill. They got to get that chill. They got to
to get that chill. They got to get that chill. They got to get that chill. Chill out. Thank you so much. The chill.
John Duke Logan.
Thank you.
You know, for you folks that are listening on the radio, you can't see what a beautiful suit Duke is wearing. Upstaging all of us up here.
I'll take care of that right now, Dave.
But our cowboy hats are much better than yours. You know, Duke, you never thanked me for buying you that suit.
I know. Thank you so much, Dave.
And the way I got the money to buy Duke that suit was this next song that I wrote. Dwight Yoakam recorded it, and the first thing I did was went out and got Duke some decent clothes to wear. He's walking around like a bum all the time.
I'll tell you, too, I was very grateful. He even gave me a ride in that long white Cadillac that he bought himself.
Thank you.
never coming back in a long while. In a long white Cadillac. In a long white Cadillac. In a long, 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 long white.
Duke Logan, Gregory Boaz, Greg Lease. Well, hey, everybody right this second, because I run out of clever things to say, everybody think of something really funny. Right this second. Oh, you can think of something funnier than that. Okay, that was called a stall to check what time we got. I think we got time for one last song here. And again, I'd like to thank 101.9 FM and the Gene Autry Museum for letting a bunch of local boys come here and play. I think this means, I don't know, I don't think we get a discount at the gift store though. Alrighty. Here's a real California song. She's waiting for me when I get home from work. Oh, but things just ain't the same. Turns out the light, she cries in the dark. Won't answer when I call her name. On the stairs I smoke a cigarette alone. Mexican kids are shooting fireworks below. It's the 4th of July. Hey, baby, it's the 4th of July. It's the 4th of July. She gives me a cheek when I want her lips. Don't have the strength to go on the lost side of town in a dark apartment. We gave up trying so.
so long ago. On the stairs I smoke a cigarette alone. Mexican kids are shooting fireworks below. Whatever happened, I apologize. So dry your tears and baby, walk outside. It's the 4th of July.
Dave Alvin live on the radio on FM 101.9. Do you think we can make him do another one? Can you scream loud enough? Can you pressure him into staying? Dave, don't go. Stay, Dave. Dave Alvin and the California Kings were live from the Autry Museum of Western Heritage. We're on FM 101.9. Looks like Dave's going to stick around.
Well, let's see here. How much time we got? Oh, I'll be here all night. Don't tell me that.
All night.
Well, let's do a couple songs then. Let's do one I don't play too often because I didn't write it. This is an old Memphis Slim number. You know, the weird thing about doing this is it's a beautiful, intimate theater. And so every now and then you kind of get relaxed into this thing of, oh, it's we're playing an intimate show to Southern California. You know? That means there's thousands of people out there right now listening to us on the radio going, you're out of tune. You're sharp. You're flat, man. Thank you.
you may play the race horses, Jim, you may on the whole race track, you may have all that money to buy anything you like, but I don't care how big you are, I don't care what you're worth. See, when it all comes down, man, you gotta go back to Mother Earth. Well, you may own all of this old city, you may wear diamonds and pearls, you may have a jet plane and fly it all around this world, but I don't care, you know, how big you are. I don't really care what you're worth. See, when it all comes down, you got to go back to Mother Earth. Your command, you may have some politician who'll eat out of your hands, you may have some servant who'll do anything you say, but Mother Earth is waiting, man, that's a debt you gotta pay, and I don't care how big you are, and it really don't matter what you're worth, you know when it all comes down, you got to back to Mother Earth. Yeah. Yeah, I don't care how big you are, I don't care what you're worth. See, when it all comes down, you got to go back to Mother Earth.
Thank you very much. Memphis Slim song. Done kind of in the style of the Tommy Johnson, Mississippi Sheiks. All right, this next song was a song that I wrote at my kitchen table when I was living in Downey, California. And I guarantee, well, later on, this song was recorded by a Zydeco group called Buckwheat Zydeco. Yeah. And then after they recorded all the sort of bands on Interstate 10 between Baton Rouge and Houston, all the Zydeco and Cajun bands started adding this song to the repertoire, so you could like go into a bar and hear this song that was slowly becoming a Cajun standard. So this is a song I wrote that is the only Cajun standard written at a kitchen table in Downey, California. We'd like to thank Dar Williams. And thank you guys very much for coming out on a Monday night. You all be on time for school tomorrow, all right? Marie Marie. So say Marie, 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 I got 2 weeks in back pay, there's gas in my car, and your folks say I gotta go, Marie, Marie,
Mustang. Baby, loving man, Marie, Marie. Special night. Thank you all very much. Hope you folks at home enjoyed it. See y'all soon. Greg Lease, Gregory Boaz, and John Duke Logan.
Dave Alvin. Is it me or is it really hot in here? Dave Alvin and his California Kings. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out with us on the radio tonight. On behalf of FM 101.9, big thank yous to Dave Alvin and his California Kings. Dar Williams. How about her? Is she something? Thanks also to Liz Apoka at Razor and Tie Records, tonight's sponsor, Budweiser. Orrin Gray from the Autry Museum of Western Heritage, Rich Guzman, Pat Dorn, Burt Weiner, Hollywood Sound. Also a personal thank you to Dave Alvin for rhyming California with Warnia. Thanks for joining us tonight. More live music coming up this week on FM 101.9. Thursday night, we bring you Annie Lennox, recorded live in Central Park in New York City, her only U.S. concert ever. And we'll bring that to you Thursday night. And I'm Mira Lee Kelly from the Autry Museum. Thanks. Good night.